green.
Today we're giving out soul food veggies to the homeless people today. Hopefully it'll touch these people's heart, where, you know, touch their whole soul.
Remember, we was helping. Some Food Sovereign was out there with the Soul Goddess.
Feeding the needy.
Fresh greens. Salad.
Fresh greens, yes.
Boom, look. Here you go. Got them in the stack.
Woo! We're going to feed a few good people. This is where your monies, your donations are going. You are what you eat. Help feeding the hungry.
Streets with the raw fair soda regime with the greens on them. Salads to go. Get freshness out of them.
Some of this stuff is donated to, and a lot of this stuff is purchased bought.
Still gonna be able to do 60. Cause you got 30 right here, we're gonna have to.
Down. Who is that?
Thank you guys. God bless you. Thank you guys. Oh!
Say a couple words.
Appreciate it.
No, let me give them a nut.
Some good stuff in there, though.
Welcome. Thank you. 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 Thank
Thanks.
God bless.
I'm just letting her know that I have been homeless for like 8 years.
How did you become homeless, sir?
I got out of prison and never could get back on my feet, basically. But I'm 69 years old and I still can't get a house.
Why?
The agencies just won't help. They want you to sign away your civil liberties by saying you're either crazy or sick or something. And most everybody that gets housing has to sign away their civil liberties, saying that they are signing with the Department of Mental Health. And that's like going back on probation or parole. That's worse. That's worse than you because you're on the Homeland Security watch list.
It's the lower end of displacement.
Sure is.
Gentrification is really displacement.
Yeah, it sure is. And when you sign away your liberties like that, I just won't do it. I'll just have to be homeless.
God.
Anyway, how?
And this is what I want to change. See, everybody not out here is meant to be homeless. It's people that lost everything, and it's not because of drugs. That's why I say you can't judge people. And he out here in these streets. This breaks my heart. Mm-hmm.
I spent 5 years around here at this shelter.
This is why I need you guys to help me.
Listen, y'all, I'm gonna go, okay?
To help me help these people, and I just feel thankful and I'm forever grateful that I even ran into her to even make this happen. And also I want to give a shout out to my girl Lauren Schley for even giving me this idea to collide with Bargain Outlet Center. So hopefully they'll be donating to me more coming soon. So let's see how this goes. I'm thankful, I thank God. This is going the way I expected. Thanks, you guys, for everybody that's donating and that is still donating and that want to come out and even help support, passing out sack lunches, giving me clothes, hygiene supplies, anything. All this stuff helps. Thank you very much. Thank you. And once again, God bless. And a shout out to Army of Thinkers for even producing this and being by my side. I just want to thank them so much for the love and the support that they are giving me. Thank you so much, Army of Thinkers. I love you guys.
I have a dog out there. Huh? I have a dog right there. Don't get close.
Oh, they're not there. Okay, thank you. God bless you. Uh-huh.
So
they're not there. Okay. Today I'm out here just feeding the homeless people. One thing I do know is that it gives me a heart. It makes me feel some type of way to, you know, get out here and feed these people. It's a lot. It's a lot. But it makes me feel good inside, you know. I'm happy about what I do. You know, it's not much. But I'm giving it my all. And know that you guys are you guys' donations are helping me help these people. As you can see, I'm out here and I'm gonna try to do this once a week if I can. I'm gonna try to do it every other day if it build and it grow, you know. I feel thankful, I feel grateful for being even able to be out here feeding these people. It's a Sunday today. Woo. I mean, anything helps, okay? I got you a lunch.
God bless you. But check with this donation if you will grow. Thank you. Professor, what's up with this donation?
Praise the Lord.
They look like they need a hearty prayer. Yeah. Praise the Lord. I heard that right. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. How you doing? How you doing?
Fine.
God bless you. Is it some more okay?
You got to get the clothes and hygiene thing.
You be grabbing one of those? I got some clothes, too. You need some clothes? I don't know if I got men's clothes, but I'm trying to put together some stuff for you guys. Yeah. Anything to be with you? Yeah, I got something. We got a few clothes in there. I'm trying to bless you with a little hygiene bag and stuff for you guys. How you doing, ma'am? Good. My name is ASoulGoddess. I'm with Help to Feed. With Help Need Feed the Needy. I'm sorry. Organization. Is there anybody else that needs
something? Yeah, two more people.
You have two more people?
Thank you, brother.
Two. I put four cent the spools in the bag. Yes, basically women clothes. If we got women over here. You guys need clothing? You need clothes? Yeah, okay. I got clothing for you guys too. You needed two more?
Yeah, two more.
I have a bag of clothing for you guys. I don't know what's in here.
Like a line?
I don't know what's in here, but you guys are more than welcome to have it. I will be back out here supporting you guys more. Come this week. I'm going to try to do it once a week. This is me building my organization to and tools to, you know, better your lives and still put back.
Smile, okay?
That means you're fine. I will lift my voice and
want to say something?
Just, we got hot girls everywhere around here. That's LA.
Your name is that?
Yes.
Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh,
thank you. God bless you guys.
How you feel, man?
Give me one.
You got more?
Yeah. I got two. That's
good. She's going to just take mine because you know I'm nice. I'm good.
I'm
thank you.
I need a lighter, white boy man.
There's some veggie stuff in there, too.
Some veggies?
Yeah. There's some good, there's some fresh greens in there. What's up, man? What's your name, man?
Hello.
Yeah, where you from, bro?
New York, Arkansas, baby.
Okay. What's happening, man? We got good food for you, man. Good food for you to get.
What's up? What's up? Appreciate that.
Feeling blessed and grateful, and I'm excited to even just pass them out. You know, I need volunteer helpers to get out here and help me do this. It's much needed. Support the movement. ASoulGoddess. Next street.